Hello, in this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can rotate a video in Camtasia. Let me bring this video in Camtasia, place it on the timeline, and then you can see it is positioned correctly, it's HD, and there are multiple ways you can rotate the video. Click on the video to select it, and you can see this very small handle here in the center of your video clip. One of them indicates the center, and the other one is the rotate handle. If you click on the rotate handle, the cursor turns green and a circle, and if you click and drag, you can rotate the video any way you like. If you look in the right side of the screen, you can see that I am rotating along the Z axis, and you can see the number of degrees. So this may not be a very accurate way to do it because you cannot really get the accurate degrees you want. So I'm going to undo, and you can also grab this wheel and spin it around, and your video is going to rotate like this. You can also rotate along the Y axis and distort your video like this, or the X axis and move it up and down like so and give it a perspective look. But if you have trouble adjusting or rotating with these handles, the other way to do this is just by putting in the correct numbers yourself. So if you discover you've rotated it, you just click these little round arrows to bring back to the original position any of the rotations you did. So let's say maybe I want to rotate at 90 degrees, go to the Z and select here and type 90, enter. So that is a perfect 90 degree rotation of the video. Or if I want it upside down for some reason, I can just type 180 degrees and my video is upside down. This is how you rotate a video in Camtasia. When you're ready, you can go to export and export the video, and it's going to export it with that rotation that you've defined. So I hope this was helpful. Thank you for watching. If you enjoy my short and quick tutorials for Camtasia, subscribe to my channel because I have many more coming. Thank you for watching and see you on the next one.